was lanky and tall as a beanpole, and the wind fanned my heart to a flame as he looked to the sky. And there's no wonder why, for preacher boy was his name. With his old yeller dog there beside him, and his eyes throwing sparks in the sun, I grew faint from the heat, from my heart to my feet, when I knew preacher boy was the one. Then he didn't say much, he's the silent kind, but his arms were strong just the same as his mind. And my knees grew weak as I clung to him, my preacher boy, my preacher. My wonderful